Public Health Department Goa issues an order in regards to transfer of Porvorim Health Center Dr. Shikandar Talwar. Here's what the order says. Dr. Shikandar Talwar, Medical Officer of Primary Health Center Porvorim, is hereby transferred and posted at Primary Health Center Sangam with immediate effect in public interest. Dr. Roshan Nazareth, Health Officer at Primary Health Center Kandolim, shall hold the charge of Primary Health Center Porvorim in addition to his own duties and until further orders. By order and in the name of Governor of Goa, Swati A. Dalvi, Under Secretary Health. Porvorim MLA on 18 September took to social media and lambasted over Dr. Pramod Sawant led government over the decision made. Here's what Porvorim MLA Rohan Khawte said. Dr. Pramod Sawant and his administration stoop low with their politics every day. Coronavirus cases in Porvorim have been at a steep rise, and in such difficult situation, Porvorim Health Center Dr. Talwar, who has been doing an excellent job, has been transferred, and Kandolim Kalangut PSC Dr. Roshan Nazareth has been given an additional charge of Porvorim. With increasing cases, Porvorim needs a full-time doctor. Is this the time to do politics, risking lives of people? If casualties increase in Porvorim, only and only CMO Goa and Vishwajit Rane will be responsible for it. They must answer the people of Goa and my Porvorim, MLA Rohan Khawte said. Currently, as per the media bulletin issued by Directorate of Health Services on 17 September 2020, Porvorim PSC has 321 active cases, which is the 6th highest in the state of Goa. Margao has 447 active positive cases. Sakarya has 403 active positive cases. Vasco has 354 active positive cases. Panji has 341 active positive cases. Ponda has 336 active positive cases, and Porvorim has 321 active positive cases. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any update.